Good to see you. Nice to see you. And most importantly, nice to see you.
Of course.
Healthy.
Great, thank you.
And on you go.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Hey. Hello, you two.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good.
Okay, so what's your name? Name
Josh.
Again? Josh and
I'm Kyle.
I liked you two.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
And you got to
Judges Homes in Bermuda.
Yes.
I'm Josh and I'm Kyle. We are identical twins. We are twins.
The same.
We sound the same.
Kyle and Josh. You get it right.
No.
Oh, what?
We auditioned for the show when we were 15 back in 2014 and got to Louis Walsh's house in Bermuda. When we didn't get through, we were gutted.
I think in a year or two, you're going to be incredible.
We could totally understand where Louis was coming from. We worked hard, and there's a huge improvement from those two little 15-year-old boys. We're glad to be back. We're glad to be back.
Yeah.
Nan's here with us today.
There she is.
Hi.
Hello.
She just does what Nans do.
Haircuts, they need sorting out.
That's cool. Then you just messed it up.
They've grown quite a bit since last time, and they left school now. I'm bursting with pride today, and I just want them to do really well again.
Fingers crossed. Yeah, this is the X factor.
So what's changed in the last couple of years?
Yeah, we've just been working hard, gigging, and just building confidence.
You got a point to prove, yeah?
Yes.
We've got unfinished business.
Good. All right, well, listen, good luck to both of you.
Thank you so much.
All right.
So they have an audition in front of Nicole or Sharon.
OK, let's do it.
These four lonely walls have changed the way I feel. Nothing else matters now, you're not here. So where are you? And I've been calling you. I've been missing you. And I am running for myself no more. Ready when winning all. If I lose myself,
I lose it. Oh. Do you know what? This is such an improvement from when I first saw you.
This is nice, looking good.
Louis, what did you think?
Much, much better, guys, because I wanted to put you through in Bermuda, I remember it, but your vocal just wasn't good enough. I was on the fence. I'm off the fence tonight. That was really, really good.
Thank you so
much. And I'm really glad you came back.
Thank you.
Sharon, what did you think?
Listen, we've never seen you before, so I'm just taking you from here.
Yeah.
And I really do like your harmonies. I think you've got a lot of potential.
I think you guys are so adorable. But what's even better than being adorable is you've actually got something to work with.
Yeah.
Look, I'm not going to lie. To really do what you want to do, you've still got a lot of work to do.
Yes.
You've got to develop your own sound.
Yeah.
Less sometimes is more. Right, let's vote. Louis?
The Brooks Brothers is the easiest yes of the day. Absolutely yes.
Thank you so much.
Sharon?
It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much, Sharon.
Nicole?
It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much.
OK, you got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
All right, well done.
There you go.
The little girls will love them.
Oh,
absolutely love them.
Work.
Well done.
Yes.
Well done. Really proud. You know, you realise how much they have improved since last time.
Mm-hmm.
Love you two boys.